It's Kerry here, and today I'm sharing a Lindy's magical moment with you. So we've got some glossy cardstock here. I've got the Fabulous Magicals, which are very highly pigmented powders. And we're going to be making some alcohol inks using, I've just got some rubbing alcohol here. And I've just popped a little bit into this tray. You probably can't see that there. And I'm just going to take a little bit of the powder and activate it with the alcohol. So I'll just make up my little color palette here, and I'll be back in a sec. So on the glossy cardstock, they will react a lot like alcohol inks. So I've got some other samples here. Oops. So there we go. Hope that gives you some inspiration to do something different with your magicals. Thanks for watching. Bye.